post production, when the animation is rendered and the film is printed, it is ready for the finishing touches. The post production, we can do anything according to animation scene planning, from visual effects software and compositing software, to use image enhancement, to color correction, to motion tracking, to lighting effect, to blending effect, to particle effect. Final sound and music are also a part of this phase. Video editing, editing the capture footage, where what the shoot to use, sequencing, sequence the shoots in order so that story flows equally, audio and soundtrack, right music, right impact, graphic and animation, adding graphics for better comprehension, voice over recording involving a voice talent, color grading to enhance the quality of the final video, the effect, the compositing, the editing, the audio. 1, 2, 3, 4 point. Post-production. The effect. It is fairy dust, a glowing sword, or a nuclear explosion. Special effects can make the unbelievable. Most effects, though, are usually much more dull, such as extending a small set to look massive or making a day shoot look like nighttime. In 2D animation, elements such as fire, smoke, water are considered effects, but so are basic shadows and highlights. Effects usually go hand in hand with compositing. Compositing ultimately is the layering of several different images into one finished composition. Green screen removal, rotoscope, masking, color correction are just a few jobs that take place at the compositing stage. Editing starts at the animatic stage to make sure the shoots flow at an appealing step. As production advances, the edit is constantly being updated as the shots progress from previous to rough animation to final render and then final composite. Sound effects and music are also combined with the visual stages. The beginning editing may take place throughout the entire production. Several hours of raw live footage may take months to edit. Audio. The final audio doesn't happen until post-production. Temporary sound and music, known as scratch audio, is usually incorporated into the animatic to help set the mood and phase for the edit. It has been said that sound is half of the movie and hiring seasoned mature professionals in this field can enrich the final product tenfold, 10 times great. The artists are responsible for finding or creating sound effect. Composer write and play the musical score and sound engineer mix it all together in a harmonious balance.